Hello, Liam Lincoln, a Renault, and I'm here with this 0.9 litre GT line. It's a Renault Clio, and it's a 68 plate. I'm going to start around the side. We have our alloy wheels, we have our LED daytime running lights, and our rather nice futuristic looking lights on the front. As we come around, we have privacy glass in the rear. We have electric mirrors, electric windows in the front and the rear. The rear does also come with reversing sensors too. The boot. That's just so. It's a partial leather trim. And there are three headrests and seatbelts sections in the rear. There are ISO fixed points on the two outers. On the inside, we have navigation, radio with FM, AM and DAB. And we also have media because we have Bluetooth and the jack, telephone via Bluetooth connectivity, and driving eco section and settings. We also have the aircon, 5-speed shifter, cruise control speed limiter. We also have rain sensitive wipers and auto on headlights, along with our regular controls on the shifters. And we have an audio control on the panel just behind the steering wheel. Now, this particular model has done 10,468, give or take. There may be a few due to test drives, but if you want to come and have a look and test drive yourself, get up to Lincoln Renault on Arthur Circle Road, and open 7 days a week.